tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down. Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Grodd's teleporters run off fuel cells. The more we destroy, the fewer troops they can bring in. Think you're up for it?
Report. General Grodd brilliantly designed. a technician reports. This chassis is infused with a metal alloy so advanced, the human's primitive weapons won't even leave a scratch.
Troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces. Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. The Flash is going after Grodd and his hideout. This should be over soon.
Yeah.
that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
Just lucky my posse isn't here. Back off! I owe you my life. Thank you. I owe you my life. God was trying to force me to kill.
Gorilla Technician Report. An ingenious device. It breaks down human genetic material. Manipulation.
Someone help!
that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens get that tech off the streets. This is Superman. We're not going to let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Hey, keep your head down. There's monkeys all over the place here. I'm trying to hack into Grodd's communication network, but I can't get through security. I bet some of the guerrilla brigadiers around here have access codes. See if you can grab a few and hack this communication array.
Begin transforming the prisoners quickly! prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements.
Power before me!
Run! Avoid his missiles!
fur face! Wanna dance?
I will snap your spine in two with my own hands! Cross Grodd, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash!
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me? I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage? Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life form survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive, he will triumph!
Thank you. technician report. The reactor is powerful enough to send evolution rays across the entire city.
This is Superman. We're not going to let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd. Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house. With thanks.
What? Can a guy catch a break? Damn! This is so unfair!
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
Hey, it's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? 'Cause Hive's taken over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.
Star Labs' goal is to keep our allies equipped with the most advanced technologies.
Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
Hey, can you come pick me up? Yeah, power cord is so close.
I need your help with a science project. My research lab at Metropolis General has developed a mutagen from parasites' DNA. But they claim it isn't ready for human testing. I need someone with a more flexible set of ethics. Collect the mutagen injector from a nearby van, and I'll be back with further instructions.